hot local band, the Revivalists, have gone from local stages to stages all over the country. And it's just been announced that they will be at this year's VooDoo Fest, one of the biggest music festivals in the country. And joining us live in our studio this morning to tell us more, we have the lead singer, Mr. David Shaw, and we also have the drummer, Andrew Campanelli, to tell us about the journey which has brought them full circle. Guys, thank you so much for being a part of our program this morning. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
And we should mention off the top that you all are not originally from New Orleans. You're transplants, but you met here in the city. Yeah. Let's talk about how the band came together. How did you all meet?
I moved down here in 2007 from Ohio. Mm-hmm. I'd won a radio contest that kind of propelled me to really, pursue the music career.
Uh-huh.
Figured I could make as much as I was making where I was at playing music, so it was all right. Moved down here. I was picking and grinning on my front porch, and Zach rode by on his bicycle, the guitarist.
Uh-huh.
And we struck up a musical friendship from there, and he knew Andrew from the Tipitina's workshops.
And that's how the group came together.
Yeah, kind of how it came together.
5 years now.
Yeah.
And you describe your music as soulful rock and roll. Let's talk about that. I think we have some video of one of your live performances.
Yes. We just try to put our all into it. You know, I think that's the only way to do it.
Mm-hmm.
You know? So we kind of, it all comes out.
Yeah, the live show is where it's really all about for us and for our fans. It's really where we like to be. We love making records and being in the studio and writing songs, but that's where the real fun is for us on stage.
Wow, we can see that's the whole group right there performing once again, one of the live performances. And I know that you all have garnered critical acclaim, especially in your reviews from RollingStone.com. How important is it to get these good reviews?
It's priceless. It's great, especially from a guy like David Frick.
Mm-hmm.
That review that you're referring to was, he saw us at Jazz Fest and he wrote about us, and it really he chose the fact that he chose to write about us as of all the things that he saw at Jazz Fest was really great. It brings you to a much wider audience who is going to come see us eventually someday.
Pretty neat. And what's next for the Revivalists? First of all, how did you get the name?
Our guitarist, we didn't have a name at the time. We had a gig.
Mm-hmm.
And he just kind of, he was making the Facebook event for our first gig. And was like, I don't have a name for the band. What am I going to call him? And he saw a CNN blurb about one of Bruce's fans, Bruce Springsteen's fans, says that he does his shows with like a Revivalist fervor,
And that's how the name came about.
And he was like, it's called like the Revivalists.
Wow. So we know that you all have been doing a lot of touring,
mm-hmm.
and as we mentioned, you all will be at VooDoo Fest this coming Halloween weekend.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
So once again, you can catch the Revivalists once again at VooDoo Fest. It's October 26th through the 28th. We want to thank you guys for coming in.